everyone, and welcome to my channel. I am MakeITUpSuperGURL. Today I'm super excited to share with you my BoxyCharm for March 2024. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. The first item in this box is from Elemis, and it's an eye cream. This has a manufacturer price of $49, and what this will do is will help revive tired looking eyes. So let's take a look at it. And this is what it looks like, so I can't wait to try it out. The second item in this box is from Huda Beauty, and it's an eyeshadow palette. And this has a manufacturer price of $42, so let's take a look. So this is what it looks like on the outside, and let's take a look at the palette. All right, let's see what it looks like. Here it is. That is beautiful. I really like that green color right here. That's really, really pretty. The third item in this box is from Haus Laboratory, and this has a manufacturer price of $22, and this is a lipstick. And what's unique about this is the actual design of this product. So let's take a look. All right, so it's gonna be this really, really pretty pink color. So let's open it up. And this is what it looks like. So let's take a look at what it looks like. And it's just really cool. It kind of reminds me of like a pen. And then let me show you up close what the color looks like. Isn't that gorgeous? That is beautiful. The next item I want to share with you is from Kate Somerville, and this is an acne treatment product. This has a manufacturer price of $28, and you can use this product once you start seeing your face starting to break out, and you can just put it on a clean cotton swab, and then you tap on the areas of your blemishes, and then you let it dry, and let's take a look and see what it looks like. And this is what it looks like. So it's actually sealed, so I don't want to open this yet, but I'm going to definitely be trying this. The next item is from Avant, and this is an eye treatment, and this has a manufacturer price of $75. And what these are called eye restoring pads. So what this will do will help brighten and smooth under your eyes. It will also help reduce the look of fine lines, dark circles, and puffiness. So let's take a look. And this is what they look like, so I can't wait to try these. The last item in my BoxyCharm box is from Ole Henriksen, and this is a night skin treatment, and this has a manufacturer price of $60. And what this product will do, it works while you sleep, and it will help give your skin a brighter, smoother complexion, and also replenish and hydrate. This also has a lemon scent to it, and this is what it looks like. So I definitely am looking forward to trying this out. Well, that was everything that was in my BoxyCharm for March 2024. I received 6 items and it had a value of $185. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.